There's that certain little thing about Mom. She likely was the first person to hold you. And she most likely was the first person to scold you. But that's what we need in Mom. Well, now Joan Marie, she is a true beauty. So many stories of the family with the quick wit, so fast and funny. When she worked at the radar base, she took the money that she made from this place, bought a singer sewing machine, and she became a sewing queen. And that's a little thing about Mom. Maybe somehow she knew she was gonna be a mom to you. She's creative and capable too. And that's what we need in Mom. Well, now Joan Marie's really good at picking blueberries. She makes great jellies and jam. She's the best ski instructor in all the land. She taught the kids to play tarbish. She makes very tasty slush. And the bonfires, oh the bonfires, oh the bonfires. And that's another thing about Mom, was that she would just let the little ones be kids. And that's one of the best things she did. Ain't it great to have a good mom? A stained glass and fish in the oven, learning the stick and an old VW, and his butt too small for the lid, and a private dinner with no kids, a raisin bread and cheese sandwiches, all of her spirit for all of her grandkids, Christmas turkeys and hot chocolate, keeping the flames of the family lit. And so we gather here to celebrate Mom. Happy birthday. Her life is just too big for one song. I'd have to write an album. But aren't you glad that she brought you along? Greg and Paul, Joni and Carol. So let's all raise a glass to Mom. And let's all sing Joan Marie, Joan Marie, Joan Marie, Joan Marie, Joan. And that's that little thing about Mom.